example 1.5 find the sum of a plus b plus c if a comma b comma c are a c equal to 2 by 2 matrix b and c is also 2 by 2 matrix the sum of a plus b plus c so the addition properties of matrix is exist for size is equal so this is also the three matrix size is also equal so exist for the matrix property addition matrix property now a that is equal to the first one sin square theta 1 next one cot square theta 0 the first matrix next b is equal to cos square theta 0 minus cosecant square theta 1 next c that is equal to 0 minus 1 0 let us find out a plus b plus c so this is equal to first one sin square theta next one minus next one 1 next cos square theta 0 next plus into cos square theta 0 minus cosecant square theta 1 next plus c value means 0 minus 1 0 that is the c value okay first addition of all the matrix the first number so a plus b plus c so is equal to sin square theta plus cos square theta plus next one 0 okay the first matrix the second matrix the third matrix next one the first matrix is 1 second matrix plus 0 third matrix is minus 1 so complete the next one this one cot square theta minus cosecant square theta next the third one is minus 1 next first matrix 0 then second matrix plus 1 third matrix plus 0 so the properties of sin square theta plus cos square theta that is equal to 1 so sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1 so this one replaced by 1 next the property cosecant square theta minus cos square theta is equal to 1 but this one is given that minus of into cot square theta minus cosecant square theta is equal to 1 so multiply on both side minus so this one cancel is equal to minus 1 so this one fully replaced by minus 1 so therefore a plus b plus c that is equal to into this one fully replaced by 1 so 1 plus 0 this one minus 1 plus 1 is going to 0 this one minus 1 and then minus 1 1 okay so that is equal to into this one 1 0 minus 2 1 that is a plus b plus c so we get the answer that's all